Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca De Santis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia.
Everybody's been apologizing and nobody's been solving.
Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
It seems Ether management is concerned about Silvio Caruso's mental health, no doubt due to his mental breakdown last year. They have hired world-renowned psychologist Dr. Oscar Lafayette to treat the neurotic bioengineer. The session will no doubt take place in private, and furthermore, our records show that Caruso and Lafayette have not previously met.
How come that's never listed? Hello? Well, I didn't see it.
Sir? Hello. In my case, that's right. I'm on a date, which is awesome, right? Well, and you know what they say, if you're not lactose intolerant, love is an ice cream sundae.
Oh, no, I did
all
have some.
All the marvelous toppings.
Okay, let's see. Apples and chocolate.
Hey, garçon!
Non è mai presto per la
I should rent a space. Do my next book here. As good a place as any to spend the winter. Yes.
Hey, Mom. Hi. Yeah, no, I'm here in Sapienza. It's nice, but it is so hot. Oh, no.
This is gonna be another one of your stories, isn't it?
Yeah, no, just hear me out, okay? This is nothing like last time. The other night, I was out walking Fidel, and I see this convoy of black trucks with the Ether logo. No headlights or anything, coming up the coastal road towards Villa Caruso.
Yeah? Okay, Caruso works for Ether. He's got some kind of...
Oh, really? I'm in a lot of pain, actually. That's inconvenient. Oh, boy!
Oh, God, that's disgusting. You should go see a doctor.
So, what should we do later?
What? Sure is amping up security around here. Bit of overkill.
Jesus!
Dr. Oscar Lafayette, here to see Mr. Caruso.
This is just a security precaution. Thank you, sir. Please continue.
You're expected. Go right in.
Yeah, keep walking, Doctor.
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Señor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters. And may I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry. I am.
Hi, Doctor. Doctor, good to see you.
Señor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed. Best of luck.
A private therapy session with Caruso. Nicely done, 47. That is Silvio Caruso.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist.
So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me. What's on your mind?
Isn't it obvious?
Target down. Next up, Francesca De Santis. That is Francesca De Santis.
I can't even get into the box.
Well, they have a...
Looking good today, Doctor.
I put together one of those Swedish Napoli chairs last week. Now there.
Well, I can't believe
so
Mr. Caruso
I ran into Roberto last night at the bar.
So not his style.
Said he was meeting
besides,
you.
His mother decorated this house.
He shouldn't have.
I mean, I thought he
was... I never made it. Long
shift. Hello, Dr. Lafayette.
Riker's field lab. He made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. Francesca De Santis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned De Santis' bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Security seems tight today. Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but, hey, the guy can change. So, Did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
There is never enough security.
Whoa, slow down. Stay put. Find something to hide behind.
Okay.
it's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. De Santis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. We... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous. And I thought you deserved to know. So, well, now you know. My bosses. They say you are a distraction, and they want me to break it off. So? Why don't you give me a good reason not to? What is it? I'm in the middle of some... The data stream. Okay, I'll be right there. Sorry, Roberto. To be continued, I'm sure. I'm sorry, I haven't seen you before.
What the...
Destroy the virus.
Oh.
up and running.
We've got a certified troublemaker.
Got some info on the perp?
I don't know.
Didn't see any.
Another life lost.
Maybe we're looking at it all wrong. What if we used nanostrings and minimize as a sort of ball?
That's new. And submitting. Stats are steady. We're good.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.